Hello, my name is Hannah. I'm going to be reading Nature Walk Flowers. Okay, let's get started. Nature Walk Flowers. Looking for flowers. Let's go on a nature walk. Do you see any flowers? Do you? Because I do. There's some here, here, some here, and some here. Look for colorful petals. These are lots of petals. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Petals are many colors. A tiger lily is orange. Look for stems. Here's some stems, here's some stems. Stems are long. The stems help them to bring water. See? A stem takes water to the flower. Water helps flowers go. Look for leaves. A leaf takes in sunlight. Sunlight helps flowers grow too. These are leaves. Look on trees. Orange blossoms are white. Blossoms grow first, then the fruit grows. These are oranges. Look on a bush. A wild rose is pink. Yep. And it has thorns. Yep, it does. Look for a butterfly. It drinks nectar from flowers. This is a butterfly. It's a pretty nice one. These are the flowers. I see all of the petals. The petals come together like this, and then they make a big flower, pollen. Look for a bee. It gathers pollen from flowers. Where do you see flowers? Let's learn these parts of the flower. Petal. One of the colored outer parts of a flower. Stem. The long main part of a plant from which the leaves and flowers grow. Leaf. A flat green part of a plant that grows from a stem. Now let's do this. This tells us a little bit. Blossom, a flower on a fruit tree. Pollen, tiny yellow grains made by flowers that help a flower grow. Yeah. Nectar, a sweet liquid that butterflies and bees drink from flowers. Thorn, a sharp point on the branch or stem of a plant. The end. I've seen tiger lilies, which are orange, purple flowers, yellow flowers, and one pink flower, and some white flowers. It brings the water up into the flowers so it can grow to the beautiful flowers. What a leaf does for a flower, it carries sunlight and brings it to the flower so it can grow too. The nectar, and the bees drink nectar too. The petals, the stem, and the leaves. There's three! Thank you for reading with me. Please subscribe and hit the like button for more videos. Bye-bye!